We are making our final descent into Hawaii. Here we go. The windows are flashing. Whoa!
Oh my gosh!
Legit, that's so cool. That TV just flipped. That's legit.
In the background is a Ko'olama range. It's the larger and younger of the two that forms O'ahu. Covers about two-thirds of the island. And we're now passing the International Airport. The name to it is Hickam Air Force Base. This Pearl Harbor off to the right now is formed by East Plum, the Long West Plum. Then Pearl Harbor is Horn Island. The white rectangular structure offshore is the Arizona Memorial. Up ahead will be the Waianae Mountain Range, the house of Mount Ka'ala, around the highest point of the
This is so cool.
Rising to a height of 4,040 feet. And then a few moments will be making a turn heading back to the International Airport.
I'm so happy, I'm so excited.
Pearl Harbor, Explorer Air Force Base, the passing at the International Airport.
Marilyn, what are you doing? Yep. I see the mountains. Whoa. Thank you, airplane. I talked about. It's the blue sky.
It's not like we have to drink lavender. It's because we haven't seen any of that in the past 6.5 hours or anything.
Some kind of cylinder. That's a cylinder. It's a cylinder.
Dude, we're gonna make a cake for Maria. Maria, you see like a huge cake pan. It looks like a huge cake pan.
We're gonna make one for you.
We're gonna make you a huge cake pan.
It's over there.
I was straightening out.
We're coming down, all right.
Water park! You see that guy? Wow.
Right there, behind us. Whoa. I love how he's like, whoa. Oh, the jumps.
This is my favorite part. It's all up and down, and the like, you're dropping up your stuff, but you're like secure to the level, so it's not like
the jumps for days. Now you're just like, it's okay, we are far from a lot of water.
True. Baseball diamond. And some tennis.
Why? Why would you do that? Yeah, but like water fills the plane and we all die.
That's why no, we're crashing, so we jump out into the water.
What if we can't make it in time? What if the plane is like? What if the plane just goes like? What if like we lose all fuel?
Oh my God, and you're like, hey, there's my grandma.
Yeah. There's my uncle.
I could actually make out people walking on the golf course.
Is your uncle Phil there? Uh-oh. We are going to touch down in maybe like 2 minutes. 6.5 hours of flying. And good food, actually. Very. This is complimentary. It was wonderful.
I'm guessing those boats are Pearl Harbor.
Probably.
Yes. And the water is clean.
Oh. We're about to touch down.
That's scary.
Yep, the ground's coming fast.
You guys act like you've never flown.
We haven't. I know. Some of us haven't. Oh my God. What's going to happen when we hit the ground? What's going to happen?
We're going to die.
Lots of noise.
Really?
Yes.
Yeah.
Actually, the flaps on the wings, they pull up and they
pull. Oh, here we go. Woo! We have touchdown. We have touchdown in Hawaii. And we have ducks.